Who's that?
Need that? Here we go, Cinnabar. Okay, let me guess. Out of fuel. Yeah, of course. Here we go. That's it.
Let's see if his pump is working.
Here's some more. Come on, Orr, let's see how pure you are. Yep, just pure enough. Okay, need more ore.
Yeah. That's it.
Water's going down. Gotta finish collecting this ore, and then I gotta get the hell out of here. Got you. Okay. Yep. More cinnabar. That's good. Good. And now I just gotta test it. Okay, good. Yeah, almost enough. Here we go, Cinnabar. Nice, this'll work. Alright, let's see how pure this is. One or two more samples is all I need. Here we go, Cinnabar. Testing. All right. Just one more.
Elevator shaft. Oh, God damn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out. What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago. Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John. I've got the cinnabar you asked for.
St. John, good. I'm almost ready for it. Hold on a second. Can I help you, Lieutenant?
Weaver, I ran out of isopropyl alcohol. Do you have any?
Yeah, I got a bottle of vodka back in my tent. Stop by later.
Jesus, you never give up, do you?
Don't be such a stranger.
Fuck off.
St. John. Yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, just drop off the horse as soon as you can. I got some more shit I need you to get. Weaver out.
That sound? Another Nero.
Hey, Lieutenant, we're getting awfully close to them, aren't we?
They're moving away, Corporal. It's 1800 hours. Dinner time. Back until morning. They're magnificent, aren't they?
It's feeling sure. A little under the weather.
You say so.
Field note 1833. We are at designated site 217, Dog Prairie Cave. Picking up sample collectors leading to and from the cave.
Corporal, hello to you.
Hello, Sergeant.
Goodbye, Corporal.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson. You were right. He still had his militia insignia.
Dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
It's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal, what can I get for you?
Sergeant.
Oh, yes, I can fix that. Good choice, gotta say. A good piece of equipment, right there. Okay then. Gas it is.
Corporal St. John! Wade Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, you're a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug trafficker.
Okay. I'll tell you that. But I am.
Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed. God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
Highway 97?
Hey, it was daylight, the weather was clear, and it seemed super free. But there is this group of men in the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit! I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. God damn it. Stupid kid's gonna get himself killed. Deacon St. John to Captain Corey. St. John to Corey, come back.
St. John, I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you would call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be and just sort of... their errand boy for now, and actually... that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region. When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes, here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I could find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
Son of a bitch!
Move along.
Oh, Corporal. Hey, you. I haven't seen you around here before. Name's Jacob D'Angelo. Everybody calls me D.
St. John, Deacon. So, you're the guy to come to for hardware?
You got it, pal. You need guns? I got guns. If I don't have it, it was never made, you know what I mean?
Great. I'll keep that in mind.
don't be that way. You don't like what you see, just ask. Nothing, huh?
Let's see it, Corporal. Hey, you sleep with that gun.
Hey, right? I'm new around here. Name's Deacon St. John.
Pleased to meet you,
Corporal. Okay, be well.
Lieutenant. Nah, man, leave that shit by the door. No. I mean all that army shit.
Yeah. Okay. I think that's what you were looking for.
All right. Yeah, this is great. Hey, just wait a second. Here.
Polystyrene.
Yeah, you know, like white foam coffee cups, packing peanuts, shit like that.
Yeah, got it.
Hey, man. By the way, how did it go? With the Wizard Island Witch.
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker?
Man, I thought you were gonna leave all that shit by the door. That'll be all, Corporal. That'll be all.